General Kenobi!
All your fear-mongering about you-know-who never fooled us for a minute. We saw your lies for what they were, a smokescreen for your bid to seize control of the Ministry.
Naturally.
No, Professor, he had nothing to do with it. It was me.
Most noble of you, Harry, to see with me. But as has been pointed out, the parchment clearly says Dumbledore's army, not Potter's. I instructed Harry...
Bad feeling about this.
Hearing of the 12th of August into offences committed by Harry James Potter, resident at number 4 Privet Drive, Upper Wingeing, Surrey. Interrogators Cornelius Oswald Fudge, Minister.
Witness for the defence.
Albus Percival, Wulfric.
Brian Dumbledore.